This is a super quick thing that you can do with some fabric and some fabric markers. If you have some kind of boring fabric you don't know what to do with, then you can make a dress or make a top or sew something of it. But before that, you simply just use a fabric marker to make lots of little dots and just completely random, just dot them all around. And then you make your own fabric that way. And it simply just needs some ironing to set, and then it's ready to go and wash.